speech itself was very toned down. I think it's very easy to look at these sort of high-scale military drills that the PLA puts on after any time a Taiwanese leader makes this kind of speech now and to sort of have this guttural reaction of fear and panic that this could be a pretext to war. And that's absolutely not what this is. I think these are going to be very standard, if anything, a toned-down version of the kind of drills we've seen in the past, and they're likely to conclude fairly quickly.
2023的时候，山东号它也一样在这一个东部外海这个地方，所以其实这一次应该是辽宁号是要去取代山东号的一个位置。那这一次其实解放军也会去测试的是辽宁号在大修之后的状况，可不可以到达山东号的一个水准。
身为一个国家统治者，好像对于这些话有点太偏激了一点。有时候不要把话讲得太明白或者是太死，不一定是一定要统一或是一定不要统一，这些都是需要时间去消化的。
去年我没有投票，但我认为因为它代表了台湾多数人的意见嘛，所以他想坚持他的立场是我是没有意见的，只是说我们可能就要面临这些就会增加的文攻武吓，就是大家也要做好心理准备。
新的总统上来之后，这个动作确实是比较大一点的，是会慢慢的注意到，而且越来越接近台湾本岛，这个我们会感觉到那个压力在。